Who taught you how to fucking drive? There were two cars in the road, two, and you rammed straight into my ass?
Chum, you fucking serious?
Max, looking at a wall with a huge hole in it. Truck rammed clean through.
I look like I give a shit?
Is she okay?
No visual yet. Need to scope the place out.
Stay sharp.
Song's not here. Truck's empty.
See anything?
Seeing something. Digital residue. Spooky aura. Spectral footprint.
You're seeing it thanks to you and Somi's link. The Black Wall Bleed should lead us straight to her. Bring her out alive, V. If I'm to help her, if I'm to help you, I need her alive.
Standing in front of a gate Somi passed through. It's jammed shut.
Gotta be another way. Look around.
Gaze into the abyss, you'll find the abyss staring right back at you. And I don't like the look it's given me. The kind that says there ain't no coming back. Sure you want to do this?
Don't got a choice, not really.
Always got a choice, V. Like the choice to delta the fuck out of here, for one.
Come too far, Johnny. Remember what's at stake. We don't get the song, we don't get the help Reed promised us.
Oh, I remember. Question is if whatever's down there is still the songbird we know and love.
Find out soon enough. Militech logo. Can't be right, can it?
Find the terminal. Jack in. I think I might know what this place is.
Patching you in.
You're in a top secret military facility dating back from the pre-data crash days. Sinoshore. The data's decrypting. Hold on.
Remember that chick Bree? video log she stumbled on must have come from here. Some secret project. Cynosure. Cyberspace equivalent of a nuke. Militech's answer to Arasaka's soul killer. Just the next edition of your average megacorp megadick contest.
Somi mentioned this facility once. Militech Netrunners taking a plunge into the so-called deep net.
The hell is all this for, though?
It's no coincidence she wound up here. She's not running from us, V. She wants a permit to Blackwall. She is leader.
Ah, shit!
You still don't understand the pain, do you? You never will. Not fully. Not me. How about to lose yourself? Layer after layer. That's why you betray. Betrayed me.
Lost my connection with Reed. That you're doing?
Reed stole my life. Once already. I won't let him steal it again. All's better without him.
Stop running and let us help.
You still trust Reed? It's more convenient, yes? They lied to you. You're sinking, grasping at straws as the deluge consumes you. Saul, Myers, their promises didn't help me.
You promised to help me too.
It doesn't matter now.
We still want the same thing. And if anyone can help us, it's Reed.
Reed lives in a world of half-truths of his own making.
Fuck! Come on, Songbird! Songbird?
She woke something up down there that did that for her. And here we are going down, down, down the rabbit hole into the heart of darkness. Tell me you've got a plan.
Gotta get to Somi before the Blackwall does. Save her.
Real noble of you, long as the Blackwall hasn't stripped her to the bone. Cause then we'd be walking straight into a trap. V.
What's up? What is it?
She's here. Chick's establishing a link with the relic, but she's not alone.
Is it a Blackwall? Johnny.
Migration complete. Permission established. Chalk it up to historical necessity. Your plan ran the risk. Mine produced results.
You used me.
Give me a break.
What the?
You're backed into a corner. Nowhere to run. And until I get what I want, in that corner you'll stay. The data from the Cynosure mainframe. Bring me that. Then, and only then.
You'll let me go.
Songbird, you okay? That vision. The hell was that? I mean, what the fuck?
Vision? Oh my god. Memory. Fragments. Fucking hell, the one I trusted. The one who did betray me is my one witness.
Disable him. Break the connection. Kill remote control. Seal tight. She cut off all ways through here. Server room. Could disable the lockdown from there. Through, huh? Guess I'll just have to jack you out of these systems.
Let me.
The hell was that? Tech's protected from physical damage. Not likely to even scratch it. Gotta be another way. Huh. Under there, maybe. No, Songbird. This ends now.
By the time you wake up, it'll be over and done with.
Shit, feeling dizzy. Think I might be scared. What if I'm no better?
Anesthetics kicking in.
All right, Sophie. Now just lie back and close your eyes.
Seeing this, Doc? So beautiful.
Now count down for me. Start at 10.
10, 9, 8.
Patient's fully sedated.
Let's begin.
Disabled it. Terminal's fried. Fixable though, I think. Just gotta reroute the power. Might be enough for one shot.
He will not give up. He will win all of the dream. He will run because you are afraid to know the truth.
No! Don't let them get to you!
Thank you. trapped in the one all that we fear. We run because you are afraid to know the truth.
No! Don't let them get to you!
Didn't you? Pre-crash, all this. Amazing they built this back then. I mean, advanced sensor. Shame it's the Blackwall at the helm. Thank you. snag me.
Solemnly swear to be.